Hey guys, oh man, so this is a pet portrait. I have done some in the past. I have painted a bunch of pictures of Milo, of course. I haven't done Maggie yet. I don't know why. I think it's just because she's still relatively young and I don't really worry about her that much. Or maybe it's just because she's so photogenic that she has so many perfect little cat pictures that I don't really feel a need. But anyway, so I've done pictures of my friend's cats in the past because they make really good, Christmas presents and stuff like that. And I find it easier to gift people paintings like that because I know that it's something that they would like, because pets are a huge part of your life. Well, they're also kind of easy to paint because even these pets that I don't really know that well, you know that the people who live with them will talk about them at length and share so many pictures. And I really like to get their personality in somehow so that you know that, yeah, this is your pet. This isn't just a generic copy of someone's pet. And this one was requested. This is a hedgehog my friend had. He was a little bit shy, so I didn't really get to know this hedgehog at all. But regardless, it wasn't difficult to come up with a scene because a lot of that was actually suggested to me. You know, let's put him in a little foresty location. I'm like, okay. And then they send me pictures of him in a teacup, and I'm just like, oh my goodness, you have a hedgehog in a teacup, I've got to do this. So, and of course it really helps when you got this perfect photograph of this hedgehog. So a lot of this was taken directly from a photograph, and the entire location was just made up. So he's in his little teacup, all cozy in his house, and I got that moss that I like growing on top, and he's sniffing up a patch of forget-me-nots there. And I really like this painting. I spent more time than I intended to, and it's not for any other reason other than I wanted to make sure I got it right, and also because I was alone at home the whole day and I kept putting movies on. You ever do that where you're working on something and you have to have something to listen to? Usually I'm not home alone, so I have my headphones in and I'm listening to music or podcasts, but this time I was trying to watch movies, and that's I wouldn't suggest it. I would not recommend watching television or movies while you're painting. It's impossible. Anyway, I hope you like this one, and I really like it too. I'm really glad to be able to add more to my pet portrait collection here. I suppose it's something I should really be looking into as a regular thing, even for strangers. I mean, hit me up. Go for it. Commissions make me kind of nervous, but there's just something really special about these particular paintings where someone's pet is in them. It's just extra. It's just extra special. Yeah. Hope you enjoy watching this, and I will see you next time. Bye.